Saturday night in Cleveland. That's what you do. It's by design, though, actually. A lot of people that move here like that kind of thing. It's fiddling around. If we was looking for excitement, we'd probably go on over, you know, to Luler. Big doings. They got painted lines on that pavement over there. Y'all see it? Two colors too. Some of it's yellow. Some of it's kind of a silver white looking. Bass player that came from Claremont that's one of the best bass players on this planet. He lived there for a while. He don't live there anymore. Actually, now I think he lives in Luler. Which one's pink? They never did that album, you know, they were gonna do the Pink Floyd Do-Si-Do. Thank you. Memphis.
Your finger would find the spot.